Welcome to our Constitution chat. We will talk about all the articles of the Constitution.
Starting with Article 1, the legislative branch.
The members of the House of Representatives are elected by we, the people. Their term lasts 2 years.
A senator's term lasts 6 years.
The Congress has the power to collect taxes and borrow money. Congress also has the power to coin money.
Congress also has the power to establish post offices.
No state shall enter any treaty. No state shall consent without consent of Congress or lay any duty of tonnage.
No state shall without consent of Congress lay any imposits or important duties.
Article 2, the executive branch. The State of the Union address is
when the president gives a speech saying he will obey the laws of presidency.
The president can be removed if he threats for treason or bribery.
The president's term
is 4 years.
The president is chosen by electors.
The requirements to be president are that you have to be 35 years of age, a natural born American, and you have to be a resident for 14 years in America.
The president can be leader of the army and maybe the U.S.
The president can make treaties with consent of the Senate.
The president can appoint ambassadors.
Article 3, amending the Constitution.
The U.S. is responsible to pay back all debts.
The Constitution is supreme law of the land.
All officials have to promise to support the Constitution of office.
Whenever 2/3 of both houses shall deem it necessary, shall propose amendments.
9 states had to approve the Constitution before it was proven a law.
The Constitution was approved on June 21st, 1788.
The Constitution was signed by George Washington, Benjamin Franklin, James McHenry, George Reed, and Pierce Butler. Thank you.